love the 6 p.m. service. So Sierra's a farmer, so especially at harvest time, and he works on Sunday mornings. So I was coming with the children and by myself, and then he would watch on Facebook Live, but now we can all come together at 6 p.m. And there are times where he's been out working in the field and he will literally come in his work uniform, but we can show up and still go together.
Being able to come to church as a family, I feel, is very important. Just the structure and just being together is really important. It's definitely come as you are and not look down upon because what you're wearing or how you're dressed or whatever.
It's real. So it doesn't matter where you are in your life or where you come from or how you come. Just, you know, if we are dressed up one Sunday, that's fine. We feel totally comfortable. But if he's coming from the field in his work uniform, we still feel comfortable. So we just love it that we feel welcome here and that everyone makes us, you know, feel like family. We love it that the 6 p.m. service, it's intimate. It's, you know, it's a smaller, it's just a different atmosphere than the 9 or 10:30 service. And that's what we like about it. It feels like they're talking directly to us.